Hey, party people. How's it going? Happy Monday the 1st. This is the core class. Happy Monday, guys. Today, you will need a chair. You're gonna need a mat. And you're gonna need to just try to leave everything at the door and enjoy yourself, because, John Sr. is going to be joining our class today as well. He is running to the bathroom, so he'll be back in just a moment. But yeah, I've got a nice chill workout, nothing too crazy. At the end, we will do 50 modified push-ups, so prepare yourself mentally for that. Just 50 though, and it'll be something a little different so you won't get bored, and you'll be obviously always allowed to modify, drop to the knees. Even half push-ups are better than nothing. I'm gonna go through modifications real quick. So if you are anyone like my beautiful grandmother Bev, and you have some, you know, arthritis in your wrists or anything like that, we're gonna be doing some things like walkout planks on the floor. And this is gonna seem impossible to you, but you have options. So imagine, if you would, this is a big sturdy chip. Make sure it's something sturdy. It can be a countertop, it would be fantastic. I got something to demo that too, actually. I'm gonna have to be creative. We'll imagine this is a countertop, okay? So instead of, imagine this is much, much higher up. Instead of being on your hands, you can be on those knees. And if we do a walkout, it'll be walk your feet in, walk your feet out. Okay? You got options. Alright, the other thing we're gonna do to modify if you're a little bit higher up, if you wanna do push-ups, you can be here on top of that countertop. Right, pushing into your heels, keeping your weight back, because when your weight is back, you're gonna be stronger. You're gonna tuck your tailbone under and really drive on the way up. All right, just halfway up, halfway down, it's fine. You can touch your sternum to the countertop or to the ground, fantastic. You know, send that in the comments whenever you get there, because that's huge. To be able to have a full range of motion is really important. Great to see everybody logging in. What up, Bev? How you doing, Auntie? Elena's in. Awesome, awesome. What up, Ann? Hey, Janie. What up, Deanna? Let's work deep. And if you guys ever have any questions, concerns, or modification requests, please add that in the comments so we can get to those as quickly as we can to make things a little bit easier for you. Again, you're just gonna need a chair today. Now, how's the sound feeling, team? Is that loud enough? I'm gonna turn it up just a little bit, I'm thinking. What's up, Brenda? If we're not loud enough, let us know. I'll be watching the comments. First things off, we're just gonna go ahead and look up, look down. We're gonna circumduct that spine. So starting from the neck, we'll drop the gear down and circle around. Do three each way. Switch direction. Take that single arm and swing it around. Nice and smooth. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then roll it back. 5, keep rolling. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pause up the music you'd like louder or me louder, because I can do both. Switch arms, we'll swing forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we'll roll it back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Now we're gonna straighten out one arm straight, drop the shoulder down, around, and back. 4, 3, 2, switch directions. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch arms. Touch down, back, 4, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch directions. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right. Next up, we'll go with that trunk. We'll drop to the side. What's up, ball? Room has a slight echo. It does indeed. It does indeed. I'll get close up in person. So I'll drop to one side, big circles around, and back up. Appreciate the heads up. Boom. 2, 3, 4, keep the chest proud, and 5, switch directions. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right, next up, we're gonna go ahead, and I'd like us to go right into the hips. We'll do one leg at a time, starting on the hands and knees in the tabletop position. We're gonna trip.1, switch directions for 5, 4, 3, 2, and
And wonderful. Excellent. Next up, we're just going to do the ankles. Big circles for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch directions. So jam, jam.
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Switching legs. Lift it up. Big circles. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We'll switch directions for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Beautiful. All right, now I got a couple more flows and then we'll be ready to work. Got about 4 more flows. Stand up. Ready to the top again. I'm already a little bit warm, but so first off, we are going to go ahead and start with just opening up our chest, rolling the hands open and back, look back as far as you can, and then slowly drop that chip and chest, slide the hands down the thighs, the knees, the shins, the ankles, letting that chin stay down and stretch between the head to the knees. Then slowly come back with the chin, keeping that chin down, abs tight and focused. As we open up once again, just hands again. We'll do this just 5 times, all right? Doesn't have to be crazy. Don't fall backwards. Lateral lunges, feet nice and wide as they can be. Now we're gonna shift into one side, stretching that inner thigh, rise up, and drop into that opposite side. Be here for a grand total of 30 seconds. Slowest step. This guy over here is complaining. You talking trash, kid?
No, I'm complaining.
Complaining?
Yeah.
Complaining? Not you, not us. We don't complain. Never. Trainers? Never. We're the best. Never complain about exercising. Now sometimes there's tough days. But the overall goal is just to feel better, right? The secret about exercise in my opinion, I don't know, you've told me this a couple of times. It's just leaving before you hurt yourself. Just leave yourself wanting more. Not necessarily to hurt yourself, but leave yourself wanting more every single time. You know, don't push yourself past those boundaries that are going to stress you out and leave you in pain for 5 days. That is not a fun exercise. So, next up, unless you're into that type of thing, which I kind of vibe with, we are going to go ahead into our toe squat. So what we're going to do here is try to put your hands into your toes with the chest proud out, and then we're going to stretch the hamstrings, push through the heel. Drop in that squat. Stretch, big stretch to the inner thigh, and full stretch for the other side legs. Slow and steady. Let's just do one more. Open up that chest, Jay. Open up that chest. There you go, trying to sit up. Alright team, next up, the last warm up I want to do is our mountain climbers. We'll be starting on the knees, like so. Alright, if your hands are sensitive, you might be on the knuckles. But those fingers are going to be close together. We're going to drop that into the hips, into the heels. We'll step forward with one leg forward, and that knee stays down. Just stretch it through that inner thigh and flexion, and we'll sink right back. Alright, walk in, slow.
win.
So next up, we're going to go ahead and break off into our four-part circuit. The first circuit, we'll be doing walkout planks, alternating arm lifts. So a lot of plank moves and stuff. The only other thing, leg lifts and squats. So for the squats, you might want to have a chair to modify. For the walkouts, you may want to be on a counter. Like I had, if you didn't quite tune in yet, if you have, imagine this is a very high kitchen counter. Or something a little bit higher. And your elbows are down because your wrists really don't like being in a plank position and they're not prepared for it. So we can be in that plank position, so you can see. Pushing through my heels, I'll walk my feet in. Keeping my abs as tight as possible, walk right back out. Okay? Now, when we're down here and we go into these alternate leg lifts or arm lifts, we hit right arm, left arm, right, and even just a little bit. That's all you have, right? Left, that's perfect. Okay, do what you can. And then for the legs.
That's my exercise.
That's your exercise?
I'm the modifier. I got
your legs first. Actually, you know what, Jay? You might demonstrate it for me? You might fit in the frame a little bit better. It's a short sideways. Okay, so for this one, you're gonna be tucking your pushing your heels. Walk back a little bit more. Now drop your hips down. Oh, I was just thinking you got a big booty. So, we're gonna go into leg lifts, alternating one leg at a time. Doesn't have to be very high. He's a dancer, so he's got a lot more range of motion than most of us. It can literally just be two here, okay? That little range of motion. We should drop his pelvis a little bit more so we feel those abs acting.
They're activated.
So good. Oh, they're activated. Yeah, they are. Oh my goodness. Dude, it's rough when your dad's more ripped than you. Okay, next up, we're gonna go ahead and start that off. We will be doing just 30 seconds on for each exercise, and we're going to try to go back to back to back with maybe 10 seconds, 15 seconds max rest in between sets. So make sure you got a little sip of water. Make sure you got your chair set up for modifications. You have a mat. Or carpet. Hardwood floor, you didn't need a mat. Team. So for these walkouts, you're doing them on the floor. You're placing your hands down, walk all the way out to a plank position, establish that plank, own this secondary position, and walk right back up all the way up. Stand all the way up. Really simple, okay? We can vary later, but for now, 30 seconds. We start in 5 seconds, all right?
And don't feel bad if you need to bend knees a little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. Feel free. Three, two, let's get the breath. Walk it out, being plank position. Walk it right back up. You might need to bend those knees if you got really tight hamstrings. That's okay. Listen to that body. Just move, team. Just move.
Ouch.
my position.
I always feel like I'm in trouble sometimes when I hear that whistle go off. Because you always used to whistle. And whenever it was like, whenever I'm doing something wrong, as soon as he whistles, Tiger's comes running. And he knows that the grandpa whistle. All right, team, almost there. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Beautiful. All right. Next up, we're going to go into that alternating arm lift. So either you can be on the knees, you can be on the counter. John's going to modify for us. Papa Jerry's going to be over there. I'll be on the floor. Now, if you want to make this the hardest way possible, you're on your elbows. And maybe there's a sandbag on your back. If you want to modify a little bit less, and just working steps would be here, the next level from having a countertop. We start in, give me like a couple seconds because I'm really sweet today. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Right, left. The goal is to keep those hips level and steady. So no twisty, twisty. Almost there, team. 15 seconds. Such a treat, you get to see both your favorite trainers suffering a little bit, team. We got this. Last. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Excellent, team. Okay. Moving on, moving on, moving on. Woo! We are going to go ahead right into our leg lift. So we'll be in either the same position, on the hands or elbows, on the counter, just lifting the legs up. One at a time. Alrighty? We start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Right, left, right, left.
I love the way it goes.
Left.
I love the way it goes.
Left.
The something right. In the sun left. That takes me far.
Right. Left.
It's like a special song.
Left.
Can move right along.
Start at the top, slow down, slow up. We'll be here for, we'll do 30 seconds on slows, 30 seconds regular squats. We start now. Slow down, slow down, slow down, slow up. All right, just control in both directions as much as you can.
Never say no.
Come on.
You with that summer glow.
All right, now regular pace. Bring it up tempo a little bit. Do what you can, still listen to that body, but amp it up a little bit, Emma. Come on, queen. Let's go. All you Patrice.
She told me that be
let's go, queen.
Rocks through the night.
Come on, Monica.
Ow! Come on, Paul.
10 seconds, Paul. We got this. Where's the beautiful life at? This work, team. 3, let's get it, Debbie. 2, 1. Excellent. Get it, Debbie. Come on. Great job, awesome, all right? That's round 1, team. We'll go right back into those planks. Walkouts. We start in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Walk out. Maybe you're feeling a little extra. Maybe you can need a little extra cushion. I really love to see that. We're only here for 30 seconds, team. You got it. Now, remember, we are doing push-ups at the end. Get this in mind. They open the arms,
by the way.
Listen to your body. We got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Like church, the organ wouldn't bite the tears. Like birth, the cry, let you know I'm here. Held by the song that gave me a name. Dressed by the verse that gave me a
Father God's moment, please. Lord knows everybody comes right now. Pushing those heels, tucking that tailbone under. Keep it rolling. Oh, these shoulders are already on fire. Woohoo!
Away from me.
Get up, 10 seconds left. We can do this. Come on, come on. 5, 4, 3, hit him, Jen. 2, 1. Woo!
Alright. Got some arms. Shoulders are fired up. The core work.
Squats. Start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get low on them. Slow squats down. Hey, Tatiana. What up, Jemena?
Is out there?
Arena is out there, yeah, she's coming in earlier. What up, girl? Arena's got the best leggings in the game. Kind of super fun patterns. Girls got the coolest gear, I swear, especially leggings. Slow and steady, team. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, up tempo. What you got? Give me what you got, team. Come on, come on. You can do this. You can control this. 15 seconds left. Slow and steady. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Booyah.
All right, get it, Jamie. Go, Bev.
Get it, Jamie. Come on, Beverly. Bring it, Nana. So next up, we're going to go ahead right into those walkouts again. Last set.
Granddad Matt.
He checks in on us. He's checking in on us for Granddad Matt. Let's go, Granddad. We begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Still. I think we get low in here. slow and steady, don't be crazy. You better have that oxygen on. All right, up that tempo a little bit. Do what you can. Jump squat as soon as you're feeling it.
Come on, Marcy.
Come on, Marcy.
You too, Monica.
Let's go, Mom. Get it, Emma. Come on, Patrice.
Emma's rocking it.
Oh, yeah. 15 seconds left. Let it burn, let it burn, let it burn.
It's burning.
Beautiful. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Spicy team. Right, that's the third round. Excellent job. Excellent job.
Third time
for
charm.
Or is it
one more? We
just did three. Alrighty, next up. This exercise, most all of it can be done from a chair position. So,
you're welcome.
I know, right? Just thinking about you. So, we're gonna start with that seated leg lift. We're going to straighten out one leg if you can. If you can, that's okay. We're going to lift the vastus medialis, the center of that quad. Your hip flexor is going to be feeling this as we try to drop and lift with control. All right, we're going to be here for 30 seconds, all right? You will notice this a little bit in that quad. It's going to get spicy. Come on, Jeanette. Let's work, queen.
Come on, Micah. You're getting that spicy.
We got this, Tatiana. The mama bear's out there, too. Yep, mama joined on. Awesome. Okay, team, we start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it, P. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get a nice pump through that quad. You can touch it all the way down to the ground if we're feeling really tight. Just lifting it as far as you can. Developing high, tight hip flexors. This is to strengthen them. I gotta do this every day for skating because my long legs, I feel so heavy when I skate. 200 pounds flying around the four wheels of plastic piece of wood. Oh, good, switch sides, that's 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
It's 30 seconds.
It's 30 seconds. It's a humbling experience. Just do what you can, team. 15 seconds, go really fast. Pump on. Keep it up. Woo-hoo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, spicy. All right, team, next up, we're gonna go into mountain climbers. So these can be done on your chair on the back end, driving those knees up. Nice and slow, and they can be done one at a time, right? Left as well, okay? All right, team, we start in 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Those shoulders down, that plank blade is digging into that heel, pushing straight, squeezing the obliques. Woo! Next up, pistol squats. If you have a cushion, these are gonna be a lot easier for you. Jay, I got you. So, for example, would you have a seat, sir? Hey, try me. We're gonna place one leg close to the back of where you're sitting. You're gonna set one leg, the opposite foot, if you're modifying this, which you should be for the first couple, your back foot will be elevated, that heel. Right? You're gonna lean forward and drive from that planted heel, from that planted leg, up and down.
Right, eventually we might be going into a full pistol squat here. But baby steps, progression.
Alright, team.
We are gonna go ahead for 30 seconds. It's not about how many. I mean, it's good to count just in case.
Dirty
try
30.
To match it on each side. But we're gonna be going for a dirty 30. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Single leg, stay on the same leg. Actually, for this first set, no, I wanted to alternate. So once you get
up and down,
switch legs. Take your time. Alternating at the bottom. Leaning forward. Easy peasy. Reach those arms out in front. And that'll keep you from swinging as well. I know, the swing is nice, but it's cheating. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Beautiful! You did it!
Yeah. Awesome, team. Next up, we're going to go for step-ups. So, these can be modified or just do a lunge. An assisted lunge with that chair directly next to you, dropping that knee and standing up. Or, standing on top of that chair, standing all the way through, okay? For this, we can also bring the knee up at the top with that knee drive. All right? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Each leg will be 30 seconds. Come on, y'all, come on.
Or L5, whatever comes first.
Did you say 30 or 5? 35 seconds, you said?
No, five reps.
Oh, you're going nice and slow, aren't you? Slow and steady. Come on. Keep going, 10 more seconds. Keep going. Oh, and the alternating, sorry, Allison. Should have called it out, I should have known. All right, switch sides, team. Beautiful. Woo, looking good, Jay. 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds. Come on. Keep waving, y'all.
For Emma and Patrice.
Let's go, P. Let's get it, Emma. Slow and steady. Those crazies. Scaring the hell out of me. Glad you're safe. Those loved ones safe, team. Educate them. Seek knowledge critically. 10 seconds.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Beautiful. Excellent, team. All righty. Next up. We're gonna go ahead right into that same single leg lift. That's one. It's easy, it's cruising hard. Have fun, having so much fun. All right, single leg, straight leg. 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds, go. Better get a little bit more range of motion out of that. Seconds left, we got it. Pump it up, keep that chest up. Postures up, shoulders back. Come on. 5, no alternating, Allison. You got this. 3, 2, 1, switch sides. Woohoo! Right on into it. Those abs tight. Oh, it feels so good to sweat. 15 seconds left. I want to do these as slow as we can. We're alternating, so we're going to make it 45 seconds. All right, Paul. Wildfire in Chile. Whoa, wildfire in Chile. Be safe, Paul. Okay. say, brother, love you. Miss you. Yeah, I hope there's not a fire risk back here. We'll go ahead, alternating knees. Slowly, slow and steady, alternating. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. We'll get through this together. Metaphor in there somewhere. Cross that knee across the body. Go same, opposite, same, down. Nice and slow. Turn those obliques out. Almost there. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo. Yeah.
Good job, team.
Okay. Pistol squats. Alrighty. We'll go to that full pistol squat. We'll start at the top. And we will alternate legs. Kind of want to try these without a chair. We'll see. If I look terrible, you know, it'll be more entertaining, right? So we're going to go ahead for 30 seconds, alternating legs. Alternating, Allison. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Can I kick it to all the people who confess like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track for why, cuz getting mentions on the tip of the fibers. Rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the earth, your feet through the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living is a big shrug. I like filled with.
That's almost that team, we got it.
Level plateau is what we're above. If you did something,
think of a dirt, give a big shove. Two,
this rhythm really fits like a stunt drug.
One.
Like a box of positives, it's a plus.
All right.
As the trap flies high like a
next
duck.
Up, step ups. Plus. We're going to make this the last set. We're going to give you 2 sets of these. It's only time for push ups. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Driving that knee up. Stay on that same leg, 30 seconds each side. 10 seconds count. Come on, Mulash. Let's go, Evan. Get it, Patrice. Let's go, Mama Bear. Where you at, Beverly? Come on, Beth. Let's get it, Jamie. Come on, Monica.
Kitty cat.
One more mercy. No mercy. Kitty, kitty cat. Let's get it. Beautiful. Switch legs. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's kick it. Come on. Come on, team. Get those nasty vibes out of here. Bring the love.
Right
now, 10 seconds down. Come on, Peggy. Get him, team. Get him, team. Push-ups twice. We'll do 5 reps, rest, 5 reps, rest a little bit longer, okay? And then we're gonna go ahead and do a different exercise, 5 reps twice. We're gonna do 5 different exercises, 5 reps each. Okay, I've been doing, maybe with my, one of my groomsmen's groups, been pretty fun. Everyone's trying to do 100 pushups a day. But we need some variation. We can't just do 100 pushups a day. You gotta switch it up, otherwise it just gets so boring. Just doing the same thing, it just feels like torture. It's all about making the exercise enjoyable, challenging you in healthy ways.
All right, team, so the first exercise we're gonna go ahead into is similar to what we did earlier. So we'll stand up, walk down into that plank push-up. You can drop to the knees on the push-ups, and walk right back down.
We're gonna go for just 5 reps.
Alright.
Let's get you, Jen. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Down, walk it out. Quick push up, walk it back.
There's one. Two.
Slow and steady. Bend those knees. Drop to the knees if you need to. Modify.
3, 2 more. 1 more.
Beautiful.
Quick 10-second reps. Woo!
So far, so good.
All right. Jay's shoulders are feeling good, so we'll go right back in on it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's grow.
Get something out of this.
Let's make that first step. Just one rep at a time.
You're only getting 3 reps. You're only getting 3 reps. But keep giving me those 3 reps, please, and thank you. You can do it.
That need to succeed needs to drive us.
Self-improvement. And for nobody else.
Except for maybe the young ones.
We gotta be that example we wish to see in the world. 3.
I think that's 4.
That's 7.
That's 7? 3, 7 right there? Oh, my bad, I got caught up. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I got on my cell box for a second. I apologize. No, I'm not sorry. Maybe somebody needed to hear it. So, we're gonna go ahead into those Superman push-ups. So here's that 10 done. Woo! 1/5 done. We're gonna go down to the Superman push-ups where we will lay down, reach out, hands come in, push up. All right, when you reach out, I want you to try to lift those thighs up as well. Contract lower back and glutes. Lifting, squeezing the hamstrings as well. All right, just gonna do 5. We start, and you can be again. You can be modifying laying down on that countertop. Definitely get something. You're on the ground. We'll even modify that.
Well, just standing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, standing. These would be great.
Yep.
Press. Do a little
like this.
Quick modification. Perfect. We've got the traction. Just open up, okay, Ben?
Can they see
it? Yeah, they can see it. That's good.
Okay.
Knee on the knees in this press. One more on the left side. And both of them. Oh, yes. Let's go, team.
Woo! That's 40 in the pockets. 40 in the pockets.
We have one more. And yes, actually, Jay, you were right. I did save the worst for last.
So, if you can do these,
you got a lot stronger today. It's a guard, too. Challenge yourself. It's amazing what the body's capable of when you put it through challenges. Right? We just keep getting better, aging like wine if we challenge ourselves enough. So, this one's gonna look like knee to same side elbow, bring it across, back to center, press. Alright?
It's gonna be great!
Exactly what we're thinking.
Yeah.
We're gonna do four each side, just like we have been, and then one single press together. Feel free to drop to the knees. We got this, team. We'll begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Same side, then across. Drop it back, push up. Same side, across. Drop it back, press. Squeeze those abs in. Up, across, come on, Monica. Doing great, team. Switch sides. Up, across, come on, Emma. And now a single push-up. Woo! Beautiful, team. Sorry, not sorry. Back here. Alrighty. Last set coming up in a couple seconds. Send me some spicy emojis. Send me some chili peppers, please. Alrighty. We got one last set. We start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Single push-up. Woo! Oh my goodness! That's so essential.
Push away from the table.
Good job, team. Fantastic. You're only doing a couple reps out of that. That's very much fun. Keep challenging yourself and do it again.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high.
And next up, arms
stretch through the chest a little bit. So this one's tricky. You want to start with your knees up in your chest. Your top arm is going to go ahead and lay 90 degrees. This is a tricky one to get into, so go slowly with this. All right? Again, what this looks like from the back side. Arms straight out.
stretch out this glute on the outside.
Kind of move away from it.
Sorry that we're going over a little bit today, team. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm sorry, I'm not sorry. It's a nice little oasis. Positivity. Just knowing you guys are supporting us. We love you.
Appreciate you.
You guys thought you got a bro.
He was more exciting. to see you dearly on Thursday.
You were so inviting.
We will have Maria teaching our Wednesday class.
Tuesday
class. It's Maria. And then Wednesday's class is you.
Who's doing it? Wednesday's your pussy.
Alright, he's gonna be here on Wednesday. It's probably gonna be a fantastic class. Maria's class, also wonderful. If you haven't experienced Maria, she's a delight. She's just one ball of laughter and smiles. And I think we all need some sunshine like that. So please come check her out and support her and us tomorrow. That's gonna be at 12 o'clock at noon, okay? Appreciate you guys all so much. Stay safe. God willing, we'll see y'all as soon as possible.
All right, remember, Scott's at 11, Maria's at 12 tomorrow.
Scott's at 11, that's right.
All right, the map pack is out.
We out.
All right, Granddad Matt.
And thank you, Jay.
Anytime. Thanks for inviting
us. Such a blessing. Thanks, guys.